There we go.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the Railroad. So answer my question.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the Railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
A reporter, Piper. She got a lead on you guys.
I see. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the Railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow! Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal out there.
Yeah, I've been pretty busy.
You know, you're practically famous. You saved Amelia Stockton from those maniacs at Covenant. That earns you points in my book. And, as if that wasn't enough... Dez, seriously, you haven't heard of him? He's the leader of the Minutemen. It seems like the whole Commonwealth is flying his flag.
So you're vouching for him?
Yes, trust me. He's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger... Why did you want to meet with us anyway?
You're the only ones fighting the Institute, and I want to take them down.
I'd like to say that nobody comes here out for blood, out for revenge, that everyone's here to help their fellow man. That would be a lie, though. A response would be appreciated.
So, everyone here is out for revenge?
Almost everyone. Very few members of the Railroad have been spared tragedy at the Institute's hands. That tragedy is the glue that binds us together. If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
I've heard rumors about them.
They are synthetic humans created by the Institute. So close to real people that the distinction is meaningless. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Go on.
So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
It depends on the circumstances.
There's no middle ground with this. Would you risk death to save a synth or not?
Could you elaborate?
Answer with your gut on this, your heart. If you had to put yourself in danger to save a synth, would you do it?
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. You are right about us. We're the only ones in the Commonwealth brave enough or stupid enough to fight the Institute. And we could use more brothers in arms. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Your leader was just being cautious.
Exactly. Kind of killed our chance at a friendly first impression, though. But it's all good now. I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
So tell me, why did you vouch for me?
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things. And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting, a valuable ally.
But why the trust? You can't be taking it all on faith.
I've heard a lot of things about you. Enough to want to give you a chance. So Dez wants me to... I'm just gonna come out...
You sure you need me? Desdemona didn't seem to care.
She's just thinking of the time and man.
Sure.
But I...
Right. You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Des invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
Sign me up then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Des says we stay here until you leave. No pressure.
We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
Hey,